trumpet.
One, two, ready, aim. When you guys hit that E at that little chord, you guys, I mean, I'm talking as wide as you can make it. And definitely make sure you're hitting the right parts at the same time. Someone's still fishing for it at the time when we try it. Dave is a former student of mine, and Dave and his brother are fabulous videographers, and they are going to videotape your entire season, and they put together a big yearbook video that you can find at the end of the year, the whole season. So he's going to be around a lot. You have to ignore him. Okay, he could come right up to you and be filming you and pretend like he's not there.
Let's do it with the music.
Okay, burning bush, take two.
Here it comes.
I'm coming, right here.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I see.
This looks good, really.
Get up here. You gotta get up here.
Okay. I gotta go to class in like 2 minutes.
Set.
This time we
beat. You guys hit those feather bands, man.
You guys are gonna be the number one color guy.
Really? It was that much time.
No.
Every and it's emotional. It's so.
She's got my. Heather's got my flag. I just want to grab it off. It's like.
That's me. I'm the drum captain. I stuck my finger in a fan blade.
It's going great.
pretty tired.
What's up?
You guys don't have to ignore you. We don't have to ignore you?
There's a third kind, and these really tick me off. Really tick me off. They're the kinds that don't like drill downs, and so what they do is I'll call a left face, and they'll go, and they'll do it perfectly, and then they'll go, okay. Okay, no, they just absolutely do it perfectly, and then they leave anyway. Oh, that ticks me off.
I think I'll do that.
I know who you are out there, and I will be watching. Your illustrious parade drum major, Tim, will be calling this, so listen very carefully. The first one is live. We are not doing a practice run. Stand by! Squat!
Hello.
Stand! Cut! Right! Hey! Isn't it amazing that a simple right face can get about half veterans out?
I couldn't hear him.
Right and left. Have him relax and then...
Hello.
Did you say right and left?
Yes. At ease! Bring it up here. Rookie marchers, raise your hands. Squat, 10.
Such a little.
Right, pace, left, pace, about, pace.
Oh,
wait,
Eddie.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're not recording.
It's not recording.
Princess Papuni has plenty of papaya. She loves to give it away. All of the neighbors, they say, oh Mia, oh Maya, you really ought to try a little piece of the Princess Papuni papaya. La 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 la.
Yes.
Hello, everybody. Oral hygiene. So, first, in the morning, preferably, you must, with your left hand, grab the toothpaste. Unscrew the cap. With your right hand, grab the toothbrush. Put a dab of toothpaste on the toothbrush. Oh, okay, just a dab of toothpaste. With your right hand, and open your mouth, you brush your teeth. You need to shave. Now, you get the shaver. That is handy. Let me help you with the shaver.
Ha ha ha!
crocodile came and swallowed up his body.
My crops are dying. My family is starving. Can I please have some water for my crops?
Yes, you may. But remember, use it sparingly. Because it is the water of revenge.
May I please, please have some of your water?
Yes, you may. But remember, use it sparingly. Because it is the water
of revenge.
Yo, Almighty! Me and my Longhorns been traveling the hills. You spare some water?
Yes, I will!
Use it sparingly because it is water of revenge.
Almighty, I'm glad I found you. My wife's got a headache. Yes, big! And she needs some water to take her Advil. Could I please have some?
Yes, you may. Remember, use it sparingly.
It's the water of revenge.
Because it's the water.
The water of love. It's love, it's forgiveness.
Almighty, almighty! I found this burning bush in the hills! I need some water to put it out!
It's not gonna burn out.
It's burning eternally!
Take some water. Remember,
use it sparingly. Because it is water revenge.
Oh, Almighty, may I please use some of your water for a task that must remain unnamed at this time.
I don't want to get my water. I don't want to get it.
Shh,
he's going to
talk.
My son, this is the water of revenge.
Ah, exactly what I am seeking.
Zach, my son, you were once a member of this band, and you had your revenge back in 1993. But tonight, it's my revenge.
I'm putting out my burning bush over here.
Oh, we went to hide.
We don't trust him with water.
Where'd you guys go?
I was hiding my stuff just in case it got it wet.
I hope you guys can hear me out there. My name is Rich Alipaz, and I am the director of the marching band here. And to start off our show for today, we are going to do a short demonstration, and we want to show you how hard your sons and daughters, brothers and sisters, and friends have been working out here. And I would first like to introduce our head marching instructor, Mr. Paul Blair, and he's going to talk out here and just briefly give you an idea of what these kids have been doing out here.
Ready, front! Left, haste! Right, haste! Left, haste! Left, haste! Left, haste! Right, haste! Right! Peace.
Okay, now, since all the parents now know how to march, come on out here for a drill down, right?
Better than one.
Didn't I just walk by you?
I don't know, did I?
Did I just walk? Aren't you right? Wait, isn't that you over there with the other camera?
You have crossed into the fourth dimension. Time does not exist here.
That is crazy.
Welcome, Leigh High School Marching Band.
Thank you. diagonal. Nice job.
And go ahead and call. Already call in the air to start calling.
See, it's not that hard. Parade carriage is fine.
Great. I'll keep my comments short and sweet. Nice job in the parade, guys. Your marching was superb. The music was there. Music was on the edgy side, okay? I think people got a little bit nervous when you guys actually got to the competition. I'm being honest with you. It was very edgy. But it stayed together, which was exactly what I was hoping was going to happen. So nice job on that. Color guard, lovely, everything. Thank you, drums, for putting that together at the last second. Right now, you guys need to go get undressed. Now, there's some important things. I know you're tired, and I know you're hot, and you're exhausted right now, but so is every other band that's here right now getting out of uniform. You need to be very responsible about what you do right now. The very, very first thing that all of the musicians need to do is to go straight to the uniform moms to take your plumes off. Do not put your instruments away, do not get undressed, take care of your
really hot, yeah. Tired. Yes. And I really have to go to the bathroom.
In your class?
Yeah, totally. Second place. I mean, I wasn't even expecting that. You know, words fail me at a time like this.
That's it.
Oh, yeah.
Eat it.
Oh, yes.
Okay?
What you guys can do is with your flag bags, as you get onto the field, you can just set them right here on the track.
Because Alan took our flag bags.
Okay, Alan, so if you have it, give it to me.
Standing by.
Standing by.
Yeah.
Standing by.
Go out there and have fun. Right? We've been working hard, this is what it's all about. This is what we get when we work hard. A bunch of people out there wanting to see a show. And it's all fun. Here we go, Leigh. Here it comes. Go out there and have fun, Leigh. It's all about you guys. Go out there and do it. Good job. Have a good show, gang.
Folks, listen. Very nice job. You all kick some butt out there. Okay, listen. I don't care, as I told you before, what eight old men have to say up there. Leigh High School went out there and did their job, and you should all be proud of that. And anything we get after the last show is done, as far as awards, is just icing on the cake, ladies and gentlemen. You should be very, very proud of what you did. Every single one of you. Good job to all of you.
Yeah.
Good job.
Yeah.
First place auxiliary with a score of 89, Leigh. place marching with a score of 285.5. Leigh. The second place award in class one with a score of 93.75 goes to Mountain View. Class 1 with a score of 94.5, Leigh. Our parade and field show champions with a score of 188.25 points is Codeglia. Cupertino's Tournament of Bands.
Confident off camera.
Darn right.
She was perfectly screened, photogenic when the camera was off.
You're giving her.
In travel uniform, right now.
Okay,
Trista. Let's go.
I'm on TV. Can't you see? I'm on TV.
Guys, fix it over here. You are too drenched.
You guys now stand next to each other.
Dave, you bastard.
Okay, this is Patrick Bowman of Mountain View High School.
It's uncanny. It's uncanny. It's scary.
Okay, closer together, guys. I can't frame you up.
Ah, see, we love each other so much. Yes. I mean, we're buddies. Look at this. Look at this.
It's amazing.
Really? Oh, that's too bad.
Look at that.
Wow.
Some freak accident in the cloning laboratory. I don't know.
See, look at that. Look at that. Craziness. Strange. Craziness. Great. You done, Dave?
It's so tiny!
It's a cannon. It takes the same kind of taste as this. That's cute. Thanks.
Leave! We don't want this documented. We do not want this documented. Please.
Since you got...
Bed, pin, hut, dress, center, dress!
Jim Michelle.
Why do this?
25th Annual Foothill Band Review. With a score of 88.65 points, Leigh. With a score of 94.85, Fairfield.
Very well.
Our paths will cross again.
All right, Leigh, it is our turn. Take over this field. Give them the show of your life. Everything goes out here on this field tonight. Everything goes out here on this field tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, you're the best. Let's show them you're the best. Let's show them that Leigh is the best.
Okay, take the field.
All right, Leigh. Here we go.
All right, Leigh.
Mark time. Cut.
Our next round in competition is from San Jose. The Leigh High School Marching Band.
Auxiliary Class 1, trophy donated by Head Sound, with a score of 91, Leigh. Woodwind Section, second place, donated by the Overcash family, with a score of 89, Leigh. With a score of 91 points, Mountain View. And for the points in the brass section, donated by the Pop-Up section of the Royal Band, with a score of 92 points, Leigh. Now we'll be the percussion captain, third place, with a score of 91.5, Mountain View. Yeah. touching second place trophy donated by Liz Pelter with a score of 9-2 lead. Class 1, first place, trophy donated by Hetzel, score 91.35, Leigh. Marching sweepstakes, trophy donated by Digitized Corporation with a score of 279.5 points, Leigh. Sweepstakes trophy donated by the DeSilva Group Incorporated with a score of 377 points, Leigh. The band director from Leigh High School, trumpet alto. The four first class winners' names were put in a hat and drawn, and the winner was Leigh. And the field sweepstakes champion, trumpet donated by EW Corp Incorporated with a score of 92.35, Mountain Blue. The three field show champion, trumpet donated by the Bank of Walnut Creek with a score of 180.9, Mountain Blue.
there's someone watching you.
He's scared. He doesn't move when he's scared.
There's someone sitting there asleep in the living room.
He gets really frightened, then he starts to shake, and then he's like, don't bite!
The camera points up.
Some lounge chairs, let's get those hips back, second line. Doug, you gotta move up, move up, move up, move up, Doug.
The best performance you guys have ever done of the march. Better than any rehearsal. That was good. That was definitely very good. Right now, what you guys need to do is we need to get on the buses. Instruments, we're just doing it just like at Foothill. Be very, very careful.
Come on. Boring.
So Amy and Layla. Excuse me. Would the gentleman that's not dressed out in the white shirt on the 50-yard line please step out? Class B division in first place, 88 points, Leigh.
I prefer not to be noticed.
They moved. You guys
he's so cute. I love my dog.
You guys seen Rich?
There's a problem. You only want to kill cute animals.
I think we find Rich. He's not cute. Can you go by pass? Look at him real quick. Okay.
Yeah. There's Rich.
Okay.
Okay, he's on the move. He's on the move.
Here we go.
Yeah. We shot you on the camera. We got him four times. We'll get him later.
I don't think we got the reaction we were looking for.
We didn't?
No.
So we need to get... Fine.
I'm wasting caps here on dead people.
Looks like he just saw a ghost. That dog bit me today.
Damn, he's smiling for the camera.
Why, you think you'll keep doing it? Huh?
That's not nice.
I bring it down like this. I bring it down. Boom. Or you can go boom, boom.
Just make it mathematic.
Oh, remember to swing your
hips. It's just like magic.
Or the boom.
Okay, try it.
Right here.
We're gonna hit the tree. The whole Maryland
grow. Heidi! Heidi!
Come
on. What? No, center it.
So you just,
I'm gonna hit that thing.
Tip down.
Tip down now.
Boom! Boom. Oh. Yeah, put it in the center.
That's powerful, right?
Well, it was in the center.
Don't hit your toes.
It was in the center there.
Okay. Don't hit your toes. So we have a very defined match. Like I said, there's a good possibility that we're gonna do really, really well tonight. So don't cross your fingers. Just do as best as you can, and that'll be good enough. As long as you do that. So good luck.
No, no, do it again with feeling.
Well, you're not recording though. There's no little red light.
I know.
Don't take any more pictures of me.
I'm trying to take it.
Where's the light, David?
Takes up more battery.
What?
Takes up more battery power. And this looks cool.
Come on, we need to move now. We're in a penalty zone. We need to move.
You guys want to go?
No.
What I need you to do is go up and stay.
Two lines.
I need you to go up and stay to the left of the band that's standing by that thing.
Victor!
Okay, band, that was definitely your best performance ever
of
that show. How'd you guys feel about it? It was definitely your best performance ever. You guys should be very proud of yourselves. You guys sounded good, you performed well, it was awesome. Okay, right now you guys need to head back though to the you-know-where and get undressed.
That kicked
ass.
Sounded really good, yes.
Yeah.
Very good.
It was really good. You know what I mean? And you guys, whatever happens tonight, whatever you might feel like, oh, I didn't do this, I didn't do that, there's no need for any energy like that, no negative energy from any of you, because tonight, you guys went up there and you did exactly what you've been training for. You know what I mean? You gave your best show. You guys, that's one thing I have to say is really, really special about this group, all right, that I am really happy to be a part of. You guys, don't let anything stop you. Whatever happens, I mean, if you're falling, you're tripping down, whatever, you don't let it stop you. You get right back up and you push through it.
It's time.
Yes.
And Grace.
It's the makeup.
Fabulous.
They were wonderful.
They were the best.
High
ever.
Energy. Best show yet.
Amen.
And they're beautiful.
I had fun. I am pumped, baby.
That was a good show.
You guys are the green end.
Wait,
what? Announcing now the winners for tonight's program. In third place in the percussion category with 89 points, Sacramento, Santa Clara. And in the percussion category, in first place with 92 points, Leigh High School. In the drum major category, in second place with 92.5 points, Leigh High School. Los Altos, Cupertino. And in first place in the auxiliary category with 94 points, Leigh High School. Sacramento. Milpitas, Santa Clara, El Dorado, Monta Vista, Golden West, Cupertino. Now for the Director's Award. Would Rick Alapaz please present himself to the trophy? Rick Alapaz, congratulations from Leigh High School. Showmanship Trophy with 282 points, Leigh High School. The Music Sweepstakes with 379 points, Leigh High School. And for the High Marching Trophy with 275.5 points, put on an awesome show, Leigh High School. For the sweepstakes champion for the 1999 Pacific Grove High School Marching Band Festival, the sweepstakes champion with 93.65 points, Leigh High School.
Thank you.
That's all right.
I can't feel anything.
Let's see if we can break.
We still got a show in 2 weeks, so we'll see what happens.
We'll win.
I don't know. We'll see.
Ready?
Get this on film, don't you?
Oh, yeah.
It's part of the
fun. Hey, what's up, brother? Come here, man. How you doing?
Good. How are you doing?
Pretty good. Yeah, I'm still with Leland?
I'm going to go check on my kids right now.
Cool.
You guys look good.
I'm not real good at this. I mean, the only thing I do is my legs, okay?
That's not going good. There you go. Thanks. Oh, look at that, baby.
No, I hate video cameras.
No, oh, go away!
Okay, you look good. You look sharp.
Hard to get in this thing, man. I'm so big and beefy.
You're just scrawny.
Yeah. We're here to pump you up.
step, lip step. Okay, well, you just went through inspection. Good job, no ticks. You guys are incredible.
Reset. Have them reset. They didn't get a signal.
Bandit guard, please reset.
Oh my God.
Okay, I have no idea what happened at the beginning of that competition. I have no idea. And if someone, I need some insight on, because I was way up in the front. So anybody who thinks they know what happened, please let me know.
Someone said go. Yeah, they said go. Keep going. The girl on the left said stop.
Right after we started.
Yeah.
I heard people say go.
I heard someone scream go.
One at a time.
And
What? Lady?
You were telling Tim to go. I didn't hear her say anything. She wasn't telling anyone anything.
She was also over talking to her friends on the side.
That's what I saw too.
Which is why we didn't know.
And so I think Tim got confused, so he just decided to go. And she did not tell us to stop until after we were playing.
That's what I needed.
First of all, your performance, guys, was stellar. You have never performed the parade. I'm talking everywhere from the color guards to the sound of the band was absolutely awesome. Okay? Absolutely awesome. We cannot be more happy with what your performance sounded like. How this is going to affect us, I have absolutely no idea. The staff is now looking into this whole situation. So I don't know what to expect when it comes to awards. We have many hours until that comes to head. However, you need to know inside yourselves that was the best performance you have ever done in the parade. And that is something to be very proud of. Okay, the staff is very happy with what you guys did out there.
It wasn't your guys' fault. The staff is gonna go see what we can find out. The best thing for you guys to do, forget about it. What happens is gonna happen. There's no control. You know, the staff's gonna figure out what happens. Focus on what your job is tonight during the show. Just let it go. Don't start rumors. Don't say we're disqualified. Just forget about it, okay?
We don't know. Just don't think about it. Just forget about it.
Hey, go.
We're disqualified?
What?
Oh,
man, we're disqualified? Oh, that sucks.
Here are your instructions. Relax. What does relax mean? No football, no frisbee, no throwing Sean Lydon around.
Oh, come on!
Okay? That's what relax means. If I see anybody playing football or frisbee or anything like that that's going to tire you out or endanger you from being injured, you'll deal with me. Freedom! Bandit! Freedom!
Sacramento!
Bear Creek! Bear Creek!
Tall flags. Always. Fourth place, Leigh. Your last award, the Parade Grand Sweepstakes Award, with a score of 93.6. Your Parade Grand Sweepstakes for 1999, the turn of the century, Foothill Pleasanton. Thank you all for coming. If you get a chance on New Year's Day, turn on the TV, watch your stars and your fans in Fairfield High School represent Northern California. In the time of the world, the games will start on Monday.
field, we have Leigh High School. Band director is Richard J. Alpez. Drum major is Ryan Goodenough. The field show music selections include music from the Prince of Egypt.
Thank you. Fill all the way in over here, guys. Fill it in all the way over here. Take your hats off. Fill it all the way over here. Except locks, down the guys.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, that was by far your best performance ever of that field show. I hope you guys felt it because it was definitely happening.
Yeah.
Congratulations. Give yourself a round of applause, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, we talked about you going out there and performing like champions. We talked about, no matter what they say, you going out there and performing with this, your heart. Each and every one of you did that, and each and every one of you, in my eyes, and in Rich's eyes, and in this entire staff's eyes, and in your eyes, you are champions, period, bar none. Nice job, ladies and gentlemen. Nice job.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the next important thing is to eat dinner, okay?
All right.
You need to get undressed, you need to put your instruments away, make sure all of your equipment is put away. As soon as your drum major dismisses you, you may leave. Awesome.
Job. Standing by. Thank you. That sums up what I have to say. Thank you. I've never been a part of something this big in my life, and when something this big turns out to be this successful, it feels real good. All I have to say is thank you. This band camp, this is what we've been striving for. This is what we've been preparing for. And we accomplished our goal. That's all there is to it. Words can't express the feelings that we all endure right now. Thank you.
See my hands, they're all muddy.
Oh. question. What are you saying?
Someone took my gloves out of my bag, or I didn't pack them this morning. But I swear to God, I packed them this morning. So I'm like running around frantic, and I see this guy. I'm like, give me some gloves, dude. Oh, he gave
them.
Look, you can flash.
Evan, okay.
She stuck her finger in
a
fan.
I stuck my finger in a fan at band camp.
I do like.
Whoa! This one time.
Why? At band camp.
Band camp. I stuck my finger in a fan. You got that?
So how do you spin this? No, I don't want a demonstration. I just want to know how you do it without cutting yourself.
Woo!
That's a real sword.
Oh, that's the one right there. I tossed it at awards at Foothill. That was stupid.
Dublin! Dublin!
No seat.
Colsa!
Armio! No seat.
We lost the vote before we kicked the camera.
First place auxiliary units with a score of 94, Leigh. Drum majors first place with a score of 92.5, Los Gatos. First place, brass section, with a score of 94, Leigh. We're finishing second place with a score of 94, Leigh. Sweepstakes with a score of 286.5, Foothill Pleasanton. Next category is the showmanship sweepstakes with a score of 289, Leigh. And the winner receives a brand new trumpet with a score of 380, Leigh. Sweepstakes with a score of 95.25, Leigh. Grand Sweepstakes Award is the highest combined score for both parade and field with a score of 188.7, Foothill Pleasanton. Thank you.
Chilling. Yeah,